us. You don't have any idea how much this investment's going to cost us.
Oh, come on, Dennis. You know the speculated crystal market's a bust to me. I mean, it's just a mortgage.
A mortgage? We don't have a mortgage. I built this very place with these tectonic wonder hands. I'm not about to let some electronic toaster tell me how to do my investment.
Right. That is it. I've had it up to here with you, you giant fool.
Sarah, turn that bloody noise down.
So you want to hang out later?
Yeah, babes. Keen to hang out or whatever.
You keen? For real?
Have a winky face.
Dad, you can't just...
Sarah, I've told you repeatedly, turn that noise down.
Whatever. I'm off to meet Cyber Fight Man.
You're not going anywhere, let alone meeting Cyber Fight Man. Your mother and I have tried very hard to protect...
Dad, your wife is a robotic sliz or whatever and can fuck off and die already.
Don't talk about your your robo-mother that way.
You know what, Dad? If you love computers so much, maybe you should program some fuck off.
Ah, Nick, my boy, how have you been?
Ah, good to see you again. There's a few. How have you been?
Oh, quite delightful, my thanks. I've been trying to dilate Silas' dilemma, but have not been making much in the way of progress. Do tell, how were your holiday?
Yeah, good, I guess.
Ah, well, for your sake, I do hope so.
You leave my daughter out of your filthy mischief.
She's not your daughter, pal.